Mark Cheverton here, MonkeyPants271 on the Game Night 999 Minecraft server, and we're here playing some paintball. Oh, I gotta remember what the command is. There's a way to turn on. Oops, somebody's shooting at me. There's a way to turn on happy hour so that everything is really cheap. Ah, you got me. Let's see. Well, what is it? Is that it? No, that's not it. Okay, I'll have to look it up. Because it makes everything, I think it's free or really cheap, I don't remember. I'm gonna look in a minute after I try to get somebody. So far all I've been is killed. I wanna get him, I wanna get him. How did I get him? I don't know. Sneak up on these guys and try to spawn kill them here. Ah, he killed me. Oh, maybe I killed him. Okay, I'm gonna pause for a minute. Okay, we have happy hour. And I think that means. What color am I? Am I shooting my own guy? I'm shooting my own guy. Oh. Run. Ah! Okay, I got it. Get you. Yes. Oh! Blew me up with a rocket. Okay. Not the way we gonna be. Let's see what we got. Shotgun. Even though I don't think I need 13 of them. We'll see what happens. Yes, this is only good up close. Ah, he killed me. Fails. I buy something from the shop and I get killed. Oh, who shot me there? Okay. Oh, somebody got me. Let's go dance on my dance floor here. Whoop de doop de doo. See who's here. Oh, pyramid player. I don't think I've seen you before. Oh, here we go. We're gonna start. Who is that? Boxer Pro Trouble. Okay, now. Let's get the sniper rifle. What's that? Sniper rifle. And we'll get a few. Rocket launchers. And let's go, baby. We're gonna go sniping. Oh, I made the jump. Dude, you can't use shotguns from up there. Gotcha. Oh, he shot me. Okay, we need to go get him. Attack! Let's see if we can get somebody out in the open. Here's my other little favorite spot. Oops. Oh, what happened? This is a cool spot because you get a little bit of cover. You can crouch. You can still get out. Ah! Gotcha, kitty mittens. Who's left here? Oh, there's quite a few. I hope they're not sneaking up on us. We're gonna go attack. Run, run, run. Somewhere. Well, somebody got him. Did we win? We won! Yay, okay, let's see if we can see who's here. Let's go up a little bit, fly around. Hey, puppy 289. Here goes the game. Okay. Let's load up. I'm gonna have a couple of orbital strikes. I'm gonna try to run out and get some. Hand grenade took him out. That's kind of cool. Gotcha. Or do we? He's hiding somewhere. Is that him? No? Nope. There it goes. That was weird. This is really about who can control the bridge. Oh, a little laggy there. With a rocket launcher. I saw somebody there. Oh, he got me. We aren't gonna let him get there. Go, 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 go. Oh. Killed me. Who got me? Jason Explorer 1 got me. Well, yeah, Jason Explorer 1. We'll see. Let's see. Yeah, looks like the blue team's gonna take it. There's four red guys, three red guys left. What's it gonna be? Two red guys left? Who's gonna be the last? I bet it's Redstone Miner. Come on, Redstone Miner. Come on. What's it gonna be? Oh, Redstone Miner is the last. And then he will die soon. But he killed Garatron, ha! Huh? Just target me. happens when you're the last. It feels unfair, but it just really means you're the last. And everybody's chasing you. Okay. Ah, I got killed right away. Okay. Getting anybody with all these rockets? I don't think so. Let's see. Gotta be getting somebody. Come on. Someone's doing the artillery barrage. That always looks so cool. Oh, he got me. Harry 107. Blue team is done. Yeah. There you go. Sorry, blue team. Just do it. Okay, there you go. Have a hard time keeping track of that when they come out. Oh my, I gotta stay down here for a minute. See if we can get into our little perch here. Ah, he saw me. Okay. The way you're gonna be. Well, blue team on fire today. Oh my! I didn't even get a chance to shoot. Oh, and I'm the first dead. Look at that. Let's see, where was that thing missing right there? There. Well, they killed us. That's the way it goes. We're going to get rid of these. Place them while no one's here. I didn't know it, but you have to have a note block on dirt in order to make it work. Hey, move out of the way. Move out of the way. There we go. When I put the note blocks there the first time, they didn't really work because, oh look, his skin was a pizza. I didn't notice that. Where'd he go? Where's pizza guy? There it is. Look, his skin's a pizza. That's pretty funny. That's a cool skin, dude. Well, this is what happened. I don't know what you're talking about. Sparky. Your book's best. Thanks. There you go. I'm working on book number 20. Hard to imagine that I'm on book number 20. Not a lot of authors get a chance to have that many books, so it's kind of cool. Number 20 is called Bones of Doom. The outline. I go through and outline the book for about a month, and then I write the chapters in about a month. And so I'm to the writing part now, and so I'm going to be writing out the chapters, hopefully two chapters a day, and then I'll get the book written in about 2 weeks, and then that gives me weeks to rewrite it, read through it and rewrite it, and then read through it and rewrite it. I'll be doing the rewriting process for quite a while. And I've learned that that is the secret to writing, is rewriting. That's the phrase that authors say. Writing is rewriting. The trick to a good book is rewriting it a lot of times. Okay, I can't see anything. Yeah. Ah! Oh, I'm still alive. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Oh. Okay, that's who you want to be. I'll give you some strikes. Thing is that my snowballs can't hurt me. Let's just put them all over the place. I don't know if I'm getting anybody. Oh, and then I end up dead. Okay. Back at Kit PvP, and let me get my kit, Malakuta, even though I will die. I learned about some people's little tricks of going to the villages and dumping your loot and going back and getting another kit. I get poisoned already. Oh, I'm dead. But you cannot go do that anymore. I have made it so that the villages are gone. Very clever idea, I have to say, to the people who thought of that. But that's really not what the game is about. sec. Charybdis is actually in mythology one of the gods of fire or something like that. Ah! I fell. Okay, let's try that again. Where is Charybdis over here? Good guys on one side, bad guys on another. The guy who built this factory map, which I do not remember his name, which I wish I did, he actually built the original spawn for us. Let's see, we got one here. Many people, and I'm no good at kit PvP. I love that armor right there. Look at that gold armor, a Monkey King's axe skin. That's a cool looking skin. Okay, let's go digger. Yeah, so this guy built the original spawn that we had for the survival world before we had to reset it after it crashed the last time. I noticed it's getting a little glitchy. I bet it's gonna crash again. I'm hoping it's going to work until the last, until the update. Go away, go away, go away. Uh-oh. But he built this incredible spawn, and we're going to use that when we update the survival world. And you'll be able to see this incredible spawn. I saw him build it. And it was really cool that he built one corner of it. Actually, not even corner, half of the corner. He built an eighth of it, and then he copied it using WorldEdit and flipped it around and pasted it and made it match up. Come on, Garatron. Oh, you got the digger kit. I don't think I can beat the digger kit with this. Run, 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 run. Digger smashed me, Digger. So anyway, so he built 1/8 of that map, the spawn for the new survival world that used to be the old survival world. And you can see it on the current survival world if you find the ruined survival. Let's push this guy. Protection's not very good. And I'm not very good at using the Ender Pearl. Unless I just want to go exploring and goofing around. Maybe I'll do that. Let's see if I can get people to follow me. No, no. There we go. Let's see if I remember where we put them. I'm dead. Oh, did I defeat you? Oh my. Now, how do I get down? I gotta wait till I get charged up again. I can't get down. I can't use my Ender Pearl yet. And I'm stuck in here. So we put some secret little signs around. Garatron and I. Oh! Oh, I'm gonna die now. That's a cool place to fight. And I don't know if you saw the signs or not, but Garatron and I put a couple of signs up with some hidden messages, so you should try to find them. Battle on biomes, please. Oh, where am I? Deserts. Oh well. Oh no. Oh, go, 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 go. Run! Run, run, run. I need help. Gotta watch out for somebody with an Ender Pearl. They're all following me. They all want to kill Monkey Pants. Okay. Who got me? Who got me? Garatron got me again. Okay, let's go to biomes. Poisoned. Run, 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 run. Poison's gonna get me. Woof. Okay, let's heal a little bit. Oh, good shot. Good shot, Wolf, dude. You wolf, did you kill me? Ah, go away, go away, go away. Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Run, run, run. Ah, who killed me? Oh, Puppy 289 stole Kitty Mitten's kill, I think. That's the way it goes sometimes. I'm tried to kill you. I see you, Monkey King said. If I could kill you, I would, but I'm busy dodging the 20 other people that are trying to kill me. Get away from Digger. Get away. Digger got me. Mean old Digger. Hey, you got some arrows in your head, dude. I should try Hunter for this one. Let's see how Hunter does on that. Where's Hunter? Over here. Let's see how Hunter does on the biomes. Oh, that's fast. That's going to be a problem. Definitely gonna need the potion of swiftness here. If that hunter kit works well, we still need to look at that and see if we need to change it. Where's the biomes? There it is. We're gonna do the little explosive crafter here. Somebody up. Where is everyone? There's someone. Let's go get him. Ah! Run, 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 run! Ah, you're gonna kill me. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Ah. Good job. Puppy. Melee. Everyone for themselves. I'm on fire. Okay. I am no good with Digger.
Well,
I'm no good with PvP. So, doesn't really matter what kit I have. Let's do one more. And let's go into forest. If I can't get in some high spot and be safe. Let's see, can I get up here? Okay. Worked my high ground. Go. Ah! Didn't work very good. Garatron killed me again. say adieu. And say ice drink. There you go. Puppy289, are you shooting at me? Oh my goodness. So, I am going to say farewell. This was a lot of fun again. Sorry I couldn't do it the last couple weeks. We were getting work done on our house, and I was painting rooms and getting floors done, and now it's all done. And so I'm able to come back and play on the server with all of you, which is always good. But we will see you soon. A new update for Minecraft comes out on Wednesday, but we have to wait for the... software that we have to be updated. I think we have anti-hack software, and we have anti-griefing software, and we have lots of software tools that we have to have working before we can upgrade to the next version. So it's probably going to take some weeks, because those programmers, once they see the update, then they can start reprogramming their stuff. But until then, we really can't update it yet, so we're going to do that, and then hopefully when we update to 1.12, we will also release the new survival world, because we got the shopping mall working pretty well. I think you're going to really dig the shopping mall. That's going to be really cool. But we'll get that working, and then we will have a new survival world, and you'll see the super cool spawn that we're using for the survival world, and I think it'll be pretty cool. So until then, we'll see you next time. Goodbye to everyone. Goodbye. Oh, TNT loud. Goodbye. Oh, is that Quad Bamber? Nobody has Quad Bamber skin. That's really funny. There you go. Okay. Bye, everyone. Have fun. Keep reading. Watch out for creepers. Monkey Pants is out. We'll be right back.